I am Mr. Idris Alam, Assistant Professor, Department of Geography and Environmental Studies, University of Chittagong, Bangladesh. I think disaster management policies always should be focused the most disadvantaged people, those are isolated, not get any information about the disaster management programs from local, regional, national or international levels. But the things is that we are always saying about the disaster management for poor. Most of the cases, the coastal belt people in Bangladesh and some flood plain people in Bangladesh, people are, you know, without any informations, in isolated settlement, and they don't have any access to the local level administrations. They are not getting anything. In fact, I think that's why always the regional variety, community varieties should be taken into consideration mitigating the disaster. Those are the most vulnerable to disasters in developing countries. Thank you, everybody.